footage, the giant, and you saw why he was the way he was on Monday. And you know, right before the break, Dream, we heard from James J. Dillon, who's going to lay down the law. It's not right for the Macho Man to attack officials, and it's not right for the Giant to attack officials, so something's going to be handed down from JJ to the Giant pretty soon as well.
Yeah, and you know, I believe that's a long time coming. But he also said big things going to be happening on Nitro coming up this Tuesday night. And one time only, Nitro on a Tuesday night from Jacksonville. So once again, mega events surround WCW.
This is going to be a Lucha Libre style six-man tag. Villano 4 and 5 in the Silver King against Super Caló, Héctor Garza, Juventud Guerrera. And fans, if you joined us for Bash of the Beast, you saw six guys throw caution to the wind.
It's very hard to keep up with all that's going on, so keep a sharp eye tuned. Hit a TBS on Saturday night. You talk about fast movement, quick movement, Lucha Libre rules. I guarantee you, you got to watch it and see, just see if you can keep up with who's legal or not.
You know, since we've been having the Mexican stars here on Saturday night and on Nitro, and you look at all of them, there have been some guys who are more of a standout than others. And really, those guys were like Conan and Rey Mysterio Jr., I think. Rey
Without
Mysterio,
a doubt, yeah.
Based on his title reign here in WCW, and of course, Conan and his legendary status.
Oh, man, whipped him on his neck.
And now those two stars. Garza, 1, 2. No, oh, sir, only got a 2.
Thought he had a pin right there.
Oh, so did I.
Man, he popped him good.
This is spectacular. Lucha Libre rules. Garza drop kick on Villano. I'm not so sure if that's 4 or 5, but he's outside. And now it's Caló and Garza. Garza trying to get some spring. Oh. Boy, oh boy, what a suicide dive on 5.
Yeah.
That was.
He might have it. You talk about athletic moves. Oh, nobody home right there. Looks like Juventud. And now, is this Silver King?
Silver King and Juventud. And Juventud, wow, meets the top turnbuckle. That's using the legs,
oh,
to your disadvantage right there.
Yeah, going up top. Juventud is trying to get him in a situation to back suplex him. Or going to conrata him, and he did.
That's what he did. Good call, Dream.
Yes, sir.
1, 2, 3. And the win for Garza.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, it is La Parca.
Yeah.
And he's looking for a chair.
Yeah, and he's got a chair, and he's been beating people up with it. See you later, Caló. See you later there, Garza. So long, Juventud.
Oh,
wear that hat with you on the way home.
My goodness. What an explosive match. And we'll be back on Saturday night. Stay with us.